kayo maglagay ng upuan sa harapan ng inyong bahay upang mapaglagyan ng relief goods. Maraming pagsalamat sa inyong kooperasyon at mag-ingat po tayong lahat.
Kick.
So yan,
มีว่าฮีว่าฮีว่าอินล่างปันดัลบุตุยอนกระซินีนั่นมันยังตาคารีนินปันดัลินโอ้โอ๊ปส์ยูโน่อายุนปันดัลเอ็กซ์นัมันปันดัลินโอ๊ปส์โอ๊ปส์อายุนปันดัลนารินชายันดะฮัดดังบุตุไฮดังปันดัลินกระซินีนั่นตาคารีนินยันโอ้ดีบ้างโอ้ยอีสันนั่นมันปาร์ดรองคูลายปาร์คิวต์อุ๊บส์โอ้ดีบ้างไอ้ยันโซตันกันอีกเลยตันนั่งตันตันนั่งอังบุตันเบลเปเปอร์ยันอุ๊บส์ตันกันอีกโอ้ดีบ้างสานั่นนี่ลักยันน้องตาวเวลังอิลาลินนังสักการันปาร์ฮินดีอุมุกะอุกะYan, tanggalin. Yan! Perfect. O, oh, itatapo na yan. Ayan, natapo na. Balik ka na! Ayan na siya! So, tanggal ulit. Hiwain ang pahalam or pagpinasosyal, Julian. So, makikita kung gano'ng kapuro lang kutsilyo.Sige lang, go, go, go! Yan. So yan, pagtapos, ilipat na lang sa platito or plato, kayo na bahala. Medyo mapurol, kaya matagal maghiwa. Wala nang kutsilyong iba. Yan. Sige. Go!
Hiwa! Hiwa!
Talaga, ayan, nilagay na. Pero, patience lang ang kailangan. Yun lang naman nagpapatibay ng samahan. Sige, hiwa, hiwa. Hop, hop, you know. Hop, hop, you know. Yun, yan! Perfect! Konti na lang, yun na. Yan, hiwa, hiwa.Konti pa. Sige lang. Oops. You know. You know. You know. Yan. Yung isang kulay naman. Oh. Yan. Julian ulit. Manipis lang. Konting pasensya. Kasi mapuro lang kutsilyo. Yan. Sige. Sige. Oops. Ilipat na. Yan.Hiwa. Ang daliri. Nakita naman siguro kung gaano kapuro ng kutsilyo. Pero carry lang yan. Yan. Hiwa ulit. Yan. Sige. Sige. Yan. Okay. Oh. I-julian din ang sibuyas.Nang maninipis para maluto ng tama. Tandaan, hindi tayo gamit ng oven kaya kailangan sobrang manipis lang siya. Yan, ganyan. Yan. Oops. Ilipat ulit. Yan. Isa naman. Chop, 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 chop.Lipat ulit. Lipat. Oops, tapo na naman. lahat ang ginawa niya. Huwag tularan. Halika na, halika na. Dagal mo naman. Ayan na siya. Oops. Papatayin niya ang telepono. Yan. Ham naman. Hiwain. Nang pahalang. Yan. Ganyan. Tapos gawing box na maliliit. Or dice. O, diba? Pag na-fries na, i-prepare na lahat ng ingredients. Sibuyas, bell pepper, at ham. O, tingnan nyo na yung dough. Nag-doble na yung size. Yan. Budbudan ng harina. Pati yun, masahin. Masa. Unti-unti. Kailangan may harina yung kamay kasi bibigit. Yan. Ayun. Yan. Haluhan mo na. Yun yung harina. Mahaluin. Or ininid lang ulit. Inid. Yan. Yan. O. Yan. Make sure isang oras mahigit. Ang ginawa. O, make sure. Sobrang sinanitize naman ang table na yan. Huwag kayong mag-alala. Malinis yan. 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 Kutin. Medyo siya sticky. Dahil wala kami rolling pin, kumuha na lang din ng bote. Pero make sure malinis. Yan. O, diba madikit? Mahirap talaga siyang gawin. Okay. Sige. Masa-masa. O, next time, bibilhan na siya ni Jezreel ng rolling pin. Diba? O, ayan. Mahirap talaga siya. Tapos yan, yung kabila naman. Yan. Yan. Ayan na. O, diba? O, yan. Yan. O, ang bote ulit. Make sure walang laman. Make sure malinis. O, diba? So, maganda na yung pagka-flat niya. Oh, yan! Perfect! Okay na yan. Talaga mahirap siyang ayusin. Oops, ipok. Ubutasan gamit ang tinidor. Yan. Yan. Okay na yan. Ayan. Ang tuloy. Masyadong nabutas. O, ilagay na sa pan. Ganyan lang yun. I-preheat nyo lang yung pan nyo. Voila!